Hello everyone, my name is Oleg Panchin and welcome to my channel. Today we will speak about what is no copyright music. So, what is no copyright music? I don't know. Goodbye, greetings from Russia. I'm joking, of course. No copyright music is music that is no copyrighted, so it does not trigger copyright claim when it's used on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram or other platforms. But lately some people have been discussing situations when claims still come. No problem, you can put dispute and claim will be released. Today we will speak about these situations. This music is not completely free. You must indicate author in the description of your video. This is the rule. Frankly speaking, the biggest plus of this music is that it is free. Second big plus is that there is a big amount of this music, so you can choose whatever you want. Also, I have heard some situations where YouTubers scared others that you don't have to use no copyright music and have to go to Epidemic Sound or other websites. But I have heard some unpleasant stories with Epidemic Sound. When your subscription is active, you won't get strikes, but after that you can get strikes. Good authors are always responsible for their music and they always check for strikes. The main enemy are some guys that take our music and upload it as their own, and some YouTubers get strikes. But no problem, there is no need to panic. You just write to the author and author delete the track of these guys, and the claim is released. What is the benefit for me to make free music for authors? So first of all, your music is heard. So I mean, my music is heard, and people that use it put my name in description, and I get new followers. I have to repeat that the main plus is that this music is free, but sometimes some YouTubers can buy it, so you can download it for free or you can buy it to support author and to get extra, some extra bonus or some license code. So welcome to my channel. It is my new channel of music, making music. I'm from Russia, sorry for my little bit bad English. So it is my studio, it is Bill Harrington drinking beer. Soon there will be a lot of new things, such projects, FLP projects, some tips to make music, a lot of cool tracks that you can use for free in your projects. That's it. Greetings from Moscow, from Russia. Good luck in using music. Bye.